If you want a different chair, if you don't like that.
Yeah, I'm just saying, because we've got the other ones.
It's fine. I'm
you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
How about if we check, say our names and check our buzzer? And American literature, Hilltop, your question. Cherokee Sal dies while giving birth to the title character, who later dies with Kentuck in a flash flood in what 1868 story set in a California mining camp during the gold rush? Joe.
Grapes of Wrath.
Incorrect.
Hi.
And Ryan Holden.
The Adventures of Huckleberry.
Incorrect. It's The Luck of Roaring Camp. Brian, your American literature question. Professional poker player John Oakhurst, a saloon girl named the Duchess, a madam named Mother Shipton, and Uncle Billy, the town drunk, are kicked out of the title California community in what 1860 set near La Porte, California?
Joe.
toss-up. The short story collections, The Tales of the Argonauts and Two Men of Sandy Bar, were both written by what writer who moved to California in 1853 and who also wrote The Luck of Roaring Camp and The Outcasts of Poker Flat? Holden.
Mark Twain.
Incorrect. Hilltop.
Time.
It's Bret Hart. Bret Hart. That's a new one. Maybe you'll get it the next time. Math questions will be 20 seconds.
20?
Yep. Which solves each of the following equations. Brian, your question. The absolute value of the quantity x minus 5 equals 10. Holden.
Negative 5.
Negative 5 is correct. Hilltop, your question. The absolute value of the quantity x plus 8 equals 9. Ian?
1.
Incorrect. And Jamie, Joe.
Negative 17.
Negative 17 is correct. Toss up. The absolute value of the quantity 2x minus 1 equals 15. Jeffrey.
Negative 7.
Negative 7 is correct. World history. Hilltop, your question. What African country was once known as the Gold Coast? Joe.
Ivory Coast.
Incorrect. Joe. It's not Cote d'Ivoire. No,
okay.
Incorrect. And Brian. Lucas.
Ghana.
Ghana is correct. I think it's right next door. Brian, your world history question. What leader of Athens was known for being in charge during the Golden Age of Athens? Holden.
Pericles
is correct. Toss up. The Golden Hind. The Golden Hind used by what English explorer during his circumnavigation of the world in the 16th century? And Lucas.
Cook.
Incorrect. Joe.
Sir Francis Drake.
That it is Drake. Yes, that's correct. Fine arts. Identify some works by Auguste Rodin. Rodin. Brian, your question. What Rodin sculpture commemorates an event during the Hundred Years' War when the title city on the English Channel was under siege by the English? It depicts six prominent citizens who spared the rest of the city by facing execution. Lucas.
Nimlois.
Incorrect. Lucas.
Dantes.
Incorrect. Hilltop. No guess. The Burghers of Calais. Burghers of Calais. You have to make sure you travel to Europe to get those coastal cities. Okay. Hilltop. Fine arts. The Kiss and the Thinker are both components within what group of Rodin sculptures that depicts the Inferno?
Time.
Brian? The gates of hell. The gates of hell. Toss-up. In 1891, Rodin began attempting to create a monument to what robust French author of the human comedy, a work that would be heavily criticized upon its 1898 exhibition. Joe?
Robespierre.
Incorrect. Oh yeah, just one guess on the toss up, sorry. It's Honoré de Balzac. Life science. Hilltop, your question. In ecology, what name is given to the process of change in the species structure of an ecological community over time? The secondary type of this usually happens in an area following the removal of a pre-existing community. Joe?
Succession.
Succession is correct. Brian, life science. Primary succession often relies on the nitrogen-fixing abilities of what group of plants, which include peas, chickpeas, and peanuts? Lily.
Legumes.
Legumes is correct. Toss-up. One common occurrence of secondary succession occurs after what type of event, which in recent years has devastated forests? Holden.
Wildfires.
Wildfires is correct. Let's see the scores there. Are we good scores? You can rearrange yourself.
Yeah, feel free to move your chairs.
I'll put that around.
Two minutes, minute, 30 seconds.
Okay. And the alphabet letter is R. You may begin.
minutes. One minute. Seconds. Time.
Pencil down. Take your answer sheet. Thank you.
No, she said no.
Number one. Number one is restitution. Number two, Ringling Brothers.
Okay, just Ringling?
It has to be a two-word answer. Number three, Ricardo. Number four, Ramsey. Number five, Rugby or Rugby Union. Six, Rawls, R-A-W-L-S. Seven, Ratatosk. Eight, Rastafarian or Rasta. Nine, The Rack or Rack. 10, Red-Headed League. Number 11, Rubaiyat. Number 12, Ricketts. 13, Redcoats. It can be two words, one or two word answer. 14, Reserve Officer Training Corps. 15, Roundheads. 16, Rimbaud, R-I-M-B-A-U-D. 7, Runyon. 18, Rankin. 19, Recorder. And 20, Ransom of Red Sheep.
It doesn't have to have the O. Does it say four words? Or is
it just says multi-word answer.
Because I bring some red chiefs, I'll leave that to you.
I would say no.
It's supposed to be what?
Ransom of Red Chief, and they just have Ransom Red Chief.
Let me see the question. It's a short story which follows two criminals who kidnap the son. Okay, well, I think you need to have, you would have to have, it often, you leave the out, and not the, not one of the other words. Okay.
6 for Hilltop for 12 points.
7 for Brian, 14 points.
Michael Sabon in for Lily.
So, Cassidy, Virginia.
And yeah, if you don't want to do timing and buzzer thing, you can hand me the stop clock. I'll do timing.
Okay.
Just clear after the suspense recognizes someone that reads it with their button.
Answer some questions about the play Pygmalion. Brian, your question. When we first encounter Eliza Doolittle, what professor of phonetics makes a bet that he can pass her off as a duchess by simply teaching her to speak correctly? Higgins first takes note of Eliza after Freddie accidentally knocks her flowers into the mud, followed by Eliza trying to sell them to what man with whom Higgins later makes his bet? Ella.
Colonel Henry.
That's correct. And toss up. Saint Joan, Man and Superman, and Major Barbara are all works by what Irish playwright that penned Pygmalion? Ella.
George Bernard Shaw.
That's correct. Government and economics. Given a Supreme Court case and the year it was decided, identify the Chief Justice who presided over the case. Hilltop, your question. Powell v. Alabama, 1932. Charles Evans Hughes. Brian, your question. Betts v. Brady, 1942. Holden.
Hughes.
Incorrect.
Time.
Hilltop. Joe.
Death.
Incorrect. It's Harlan F. Stone. Toss up. Baker versus Carr, 1962. Joe.
Thurgood Marshall.
Incorrect. Holden.
Stone.
Incorrect. It's Warren, Earl Warren.
Oh,
yeah.
Warren.
Earl Warren.
Oh, yeah.
Physical science. Those were toughies. Physical science. Brian, your question. The last naturally occurring element is what radioactive element with the atomic number 92 and used Lucas.
Uranium
is correct. Hilltop, your question. As uranium undergoes radioactive decay, it will eventually turn into what non-radioactive element with atomic number 82? It was previously used in paints and gasoline. Joe?
Lead.
Lead is correct. Toss-up. A process in which a radioactive atom splits into two other atoms is known by what? Joe?
Nuclear fission.
I'll accept it. Fission, yeah, that's correct. Hilltop, your geography question. Russia, Kazakhstan, and Iran all have coastline along what inland body of water? Joe?
Caspian Sea.
That's correct. Brian, also located along the Caspian Sea, by John. Name this capital city. Lucas.
Baku.
Baku is correct. Toss up. What mountain chain separates Azerbaijan from Lucas?
The Caucasians.
Incorrect. From Russia. Joe.
The Ural Mountains.
No, it's the Caucasus. Yes. Caucasus.
They're the Caucasian Mountains, though, aren't they? It's like the Caucasus.
No,
like,
I've never.
It'd be like saying Appalachian.
No. That's where the Caucasians sort of migrated from in ancient times, but it doesn't refer to the mountains.
Okay.
Yeah. Brian, American history. It says the Caucasus Mountains, not Caucasian Mountains.
Well, no, I trust you.
Yeah, so I was just rethinking it, that's all. Brian, what American aviator left New York City on May 20th, 1927 and flew to Paris, arriving there in March? Michael.
Lindbergh.
Lindbergh is correct. Hilltop. 1 year later, what woman began the first female to fly across the Atlantic Ocean? Ella?
Earhart
is correct. Toss-up. Earhart's flight across the Atlantic Ocean came 25 years after the first flight by what pair of brothers? Ian.
Right.
Right. That's correct.
Coach,
31-32. 31-32, yep.
All right, lightning round, and I'll give like a karate chop. I'll keep tying myself together if you don't mind. All right, number one. By what colorful nickname was the German SS or Schutzstaffel known? Joe.
Lord Baron.
Incorrect. Time is the black shirts. Black shirts.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, the SS. Okay. Number two, what Wyoming native served from 1925 to 27 as the first female governor of a U.S. state? Time is Nellie Taylor Ross. Number three, the title of Nathaniel Hawthorne's The Marble Faun was taken from a sculpture by what Greek sculptor? Time, it's Praxiteles. Praxiteles. Number four, how does Leo Tolstoy's Anna Karenina commit suicide? Michael.
Poison.
Incorrect. Ian.
Hang yourself?
No, she jumps in front of a train.
That's
yeah.
True.
That's one option.
That was one we did. Sad, yeah. Number five. The first birds appear during what geologic time period that fell between the Triassic and Trias- Michael.
Jurassic?
Correct. Cretaceous period, yeah. Jurassic.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, Jurassic.
Okay.
Number six, what is the name of Odin's eight-legged horse? Time, Sleipnir. Sleipnir. Number seven, American painter Emanuel Lutze is best remembered for his depiction of George Washington performing what famous action? Michael.
Crossing the Delaware?
Crossing the Delaware is correct. Number eight, in what year in the late 16th century did Henry IV issue the Edict of Nantes? Joe.
1682.
Incorrect. Lucas.
1596.
Number nine. In 1906, what nation became the first to grant full rights to women? Lucas.
Finland.
Incorrect. Ella.
Spain.
New Zealand. New Zealand.
Oh, the part of the world.
Yeah. Number 10. What simplest ketone is the active ingredient in nail polish remover? Joe.
Acetone.
Acetone is correct. Number 11. What two countries are on the ends of the Khyber Pass? Joe.
Russia and the United States.
Incorrect. Lucas.
India and China.
Afghanistan and Pakistan. Number 12. What man from Michigan was the only U.S. president that was never elected president? Joe.
Ford.
Gerald Ford. Correct. Number 13. The jester Touchstone appears in what Shakespearean play? Holden.
Othello.
Incorrect. Joe.
Lady Macbeth.
Incorrect. As You Like It. As You Like It.
It's Macbeth.
Oh, okay.
Fourteen. Prior to his death in the mysterious island, what submarine captain reveals that he is actually Holden?
Nemo.
Nemo is correct. Yep. Number 15, in 1872, what woman became the first female presidential candidate? Ella.
Woodhull?
Woodhull is correct. Victoria Woodhull. Number 16, Antarctica is one of the two continents where there are no known wild primates. What is the other continent? Michael.
Australia.
Australia is correct. Number 17, in what U.S. state could one find Watkins Glen Speedway? Ian.
New York.
New York is correct. 18, if one wanted to visit the ruins of Persepolis, they would have to travel to what present-day country once known as Persia? Lucas. Iran is correct. Number 19, from 1928 to 34, what man who served as the 6th Chief Justice appeared on the $10,000 bill? He notably presided over Andrew Johnson's impeachment trial. Holden.
Marshall.
Incorrect. And Ian.
Hughes.
Nope. Chase. Salmon P. Chase. Yeah. Number 20. What are the first three words of the book of Genesis? Michael.
In the beginning.
In the beginning.
Oh my God.
Awesome.
Literally God.
Oh, yeah.
Like 220.
Yeah. Hilltop, we have some snack to-go bags over there. They all have the same stuff in them, but if there's water or there's Capri Sun, depending on your beverage of choice. So, excellent.